The City of McAllen's Case Manager Program is taking development to the next level. The Development Center provides a one-stop shop for architects, developers, and builders. For developer Mike Rhodes, McAllen is home to one of the biggest construction projects of his life.
I love building communities, and part of it is getting to dream it up and then make it happen the way you dream it up.
Mike Rhodes is developing Tres Lagos, a 2,700-acre planned community in North McAllen, with 6,000 single-family homes, 3,000 multifamily, and more than 1 million square feet in retail, churches, and schools. This is where the groundbreaking Texas A&M McAllen campus will also call home. Tres Lagos has 50 acres of parks and lakes, hike and bike trails, tennis courts, basketball courts, plus an outdoor amphitheater on an island.
The process was a little out of the box. So when we went into the city, we needed to do some things that the city had never done before. They'd never passed the TERS. A lot of our development, the way we use a land planner out of Minnesota who does all these curvy roads, and it feels really cool, but the lot shapes are a little weird. So there was a lot of things that didn't fit.
The Development Center was instrumental in piecing together the Tres Lagos community. The one-stop shop has case managers who are specialized in construction and permitting. 7 different departments are under one roof to assist developers with fire, tax, planning and engineering, to building permits and inspections, public utility, and the health and code enforcement departments. The center speeds up the building process.
After the development, it's been even better. So from a permitting, house permitting side, 3 days and we have a permit. There's not another city in the United States of America that you can get that done.
The development professionals can assist with big or small projects. If investors are looking to develop raw land in the city of McAllen, case managers can help with everything from apartments and residential subdivisions to hotels and office space.
They understand the aspects of business. Time is money.
Laura Warren, a leading architect in Texas, says case managers at the McAllen Development Center are friendly, knowledgeable, and good listeners. This allows them to work on solutions and fast track the process. It's a win-win for both.
Unlike other cities, because we do work nationwide, where sometimes it takes 1 to 2 months to get a building permit. If an architect does their job and they know their code, you can get your building permit within 10 days. So that's magnificent.
To foster better relationships in the community, the case managers recently presented at the Greater McAllen Association of Realtors, encouraging them to utilize the Development Center so they can help build a bigger and better McAllen. To add to the perks, the Development Center is a great meeting space. It offers conference rooms and free Wi-Fi to help move projects along. For anyone out of town or even out of the country, plans and permit applications can be submitted online.
Time is money for our developers and for everybody who wants to run a business. And so this is the extra mile that we can go to help them understand that we care about their business, that it's important to us, and that we want them to be successful.
Developers can also check the status of their permits online to find out if anything is pending. The case manager speaks Spanish to assist international customers. If you are an investor, developer, or someone with a creative spirit ready to build your dream project, let the case managers at the McAllen Development Center help you build your dream in McAllen. For the City of McAllen, I'm Roy Canthu.